Should be able to hear myself now. The control pad with the Xbox again, my son took it up the stair to play FIFA. He's got another control pad but he broke it. It works but the RB and LB doesn't work. And the reset button on it, you press to connect to the Bluetooth on the other one, that wee reset bit's broke as well, so can't even pair it with this Xbox. Anyway, spotted mining again. I spotted mining going for the carrier.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
The control pad so it doesn't go away though, or the mic will die. Mr. Hi Tommy, how we doing? What's happening? I'm just going out to do a spot of mining for the carrier. Stock the shelves, because every time I put stuff on them it goes dead quick. Because I'm only selling it market value, the stuff. But I've got a buy order in for tritium, 10,000 ton. But I'm not buying it really expensive, just 110% of the market value, 57k, because I'm not going to be selling that, I'm going to be keeping the tritium, so I want 10,000 ton on the carrier. But I'm going to mine for platinum and gold and really any metals. As soon as I stock the shelves they all go, but I've still got palladium and silver, they're now rating up at no match. So, spot a mining. I can find the platinum hot spot. get some platinum mining on the go. Control pad a wee shuggle. So it doesn't go idle. What are we up to anyway, Mr. Hydome? What's the plans? Plan of action? I think it's on that wee ring there. Just for the submit. Cheers for the sub, Mr. Hydome. That's the first notification I've got, ever, that somebody's subscribed, because a few people have subscribed, but I've never got a notification for it, and the laptop's on silent, because obviously I don't want the echo, it's muted, so, and I don't even know if I get any sound notifications, but I don't think I get any sound notifications anyway. It just keeps saying StreamElements, man, just keeps saying my browser's offline regardless of what I do, so I just gave up even bothering, because at the end of the day it's muted anyway, so no point in having the sound alerts if you can't hear them. Trying to get a copper, big chap. The other Ozzers. Gonna build a joint. While I'm waiting on anybody coming in to scan me, any bad guys coming to scan me. No, Nick Lambert, how we doing, Nick Lambert? Lambert. I'll give the toys a shout out, right? I've got three people on, it's all they're used to. There's no point in shouting, it's all used to, it's on. Nick can do the shout outs. Nick's a mod on this channel. You're a mod, Nick? I think you're a VIP, you know? Something like that. I don't know how that works. I just stream. But I've got to build a wee joint first before I can even start the mining. Very stressful, you know. Man's got to do what man's got to do. Can I keep these shelves stocked, Nick? Every time I put stuff on the shelves, I go to his mine and for hours and hours and hours, I put it on his shelves and it's gone before it's even out the ship. It's that bad they're trying to rob me on the way to the ship. Well, the carrier. Starfleet Command. The Rosers were there a second ago. I think that's the Rosers that's hovering about. But I'm not wanting to start mine in case a pirate comes in and tries to get fresh. Yeah, very important person that is. Very important person. We all know that anyway. No point in just telling everybody else, but they already know. Anybody doesn't know Nick or something, right? They're doing it wrong, they're not playing the game right if they don't know Nick Lambert. Concentration of the rolling of the jointage. Hurry up, Rosers, beat it. You're just a beating for pirates. Is that one of the Rosers even? There was. The system security were hovering about me when I dropped in. It's probably a dirty pirate. The Marquis. That's the joint built. A wee puff there. Come on, hurry up, go away. Concentration. Sheer concentration.
Programming Olympic drone.
There's Olympic gone, Nick. No missions complete, remember. Fly, my pretty. Got to catch them all, Nick. Nick's lurking. We're done. Makes a bit crack, I don't know. Can hear it myself. It's Friendship Drive in! How we doing? Friendship Drive! Just noticed you there. Because I've not been looking at chat. How we doing? Greedy shrug pack out my enemy. Can I keep these shells stocked? FSD. She can't do it. Doing well. Got a joint, so I'm happy. I'm happy, so got a joint. Carriers making bucket loads of money. And I'm enjoying mining again, so. Something to mine for. USS Prometheus. Woo! And see that registration number, NX7491. That's Googleable. Googleable. All my shots are. The right registration number. NX, it's no NCC because. It's an experimental ship. There you go. It was in Voyager. Star Trek Voyager. They sent the Doctor back to the Alpha Quadrant. And he went on to the USS Prometheus. There was a hologram Doctor. The Romulans had taken over the Prometheus. And the Doctor, and the holographic Doctor, saved it. And sent a message back from Voyager to the Alpha Quadrant. Could leave a trap in the Delta Quadrant. Aye, NX class, not NCC class. Naval Experimental, I think it means. I think that NCC means Naval Constitution class. So, there you go. Very Star Trek. I need to keep wiggling the control pad, but because I'm using the flight stick and the control pad just goes idle and the mic dies. So sometimes I end up talking, I'm like talking for 10 minutes and I'm talking to myself because your knees can hear me. Maybe it's better that way. Because I have been told I talk quite a lot, even though I don't think I do. FSDs in my chat, so I get nervous. The Queen of Elite. In X class. In NCC class. But the Voyager, even though it's NCC class, Constitution class, it's an Intrepid. Get the USS Intrepid, because it's sister ship, and the USS Pathfinder, because it's sister ship. But my cutter is called the USS Pathfinder, and my Asp Explorer is called USS Voyager. We puff at a joint while I'm waiting. Because the Starship Enterprise for the Captain Kirk days, that was Constitution class. But Captain Picard's days, it's Galaxy class. And I think in Archer's days, it was Constellation. Constellation class or something. You're in foot combat in the FSD. Rough. See, when I got Odyssey, see if anybody picks on you, just shout me and I'll come. I'll come and help you. I'll back you right up. I've had a PC right now, but get an Xbox and I'll back you right up. Federation will be right there behind you. Enterprise. Did you? Worf? Signed it? Cool. My brother had a big model, the Enterprise D. Obviously, build it himself, just a plastic model. And he asked me to build it for him, and I really loved building that. He really loved to get it back to him. So big one, I know. Just like one of the wee basic models you get for model airplanes, but it was the Enterprise. This, my Enterprise, is the Enterprise X, because it's experimental. I did one for that, didn't I? Did I? Concentrating on them. Prospector Limpet engaged. I was collecting that there tonight, but oh well. Deal, how we doing? Aye, Sovereign Class Enterprise E was aye. I was the one that went back, it fought the Borg Sphere and went back and met Zethan Cochran. First warp test fleet. First contact. The Borg went back in time to try and assimilate Earth. But the Thanatoids are immediately the Borg. I can fight the scouts because they're like the wee board pyramids and stuff, but Star Trek roleplay, I kind of use Guardian weapons because the Borg are very, very powerful, can beat the Federation ships individually. And if you use Guardian weapons, you can kill the big Hydras and all that. But I don't want to be able to kill them. I want to be able to just injure them, take a bit of damage, and bolt and get away, but I've got to watch I don't get killed. It's the roleplay thing. Because I don't want to be able to kill them, but I can kill the scouts with conventional weapons or engineered weapons. So that's fine. Because we day fight, the Federation day fight the Borg. So. But if the Enterprise, however, regardless of however strong it was, come up against a tactical cube, or just even a normal cube, the Enterprise would be destroyed. It would maybe do a bit of damage, but it would need to get away. Because individually, the Enterprise is not strong enough to fight a war cube. And my Enterprise is strong enough it would probably kill the scouts because I've got Guardian shields and stuff like that, module reinforcement and hull reinforcement and my stuff's so engineered, my weapons are engineered, but I wouldn't be able to kill anything bigger than a scout, which is the way I want it. Programming limpet drone. I wouldn't be able to kill a big Hydra or Medusa or anything like that. So I wouldn't want to get blown up, but I'd like to be able to fight one day a bit of damage and be able to get away. I wouldn't want any bounty money for actually dying. I would like to just, that's why I would date myself, because if I was doing it with other people, they would kill it and get the money, whereas I don't, it's not the money I want, it's the roleplay. I'd say there's no way, even if I couldn't afford, there's no way, I'll do whatever it takes to keep that carrier going at Starfleet Command. Made me waste a limpet. That's because Nick nearly completed a mission, that's why that limpet got wasted. That was just a warning, Nick. Complete any missions and the limpets get it. Well, yeah. The Defiant in Star Trek would maybe put up a wee fight against the Borg, but it would still get destroyed. But the Viper, which is my Defiant, I mean, that maybe people use the small ships, don't they? Possible so. But my Defiant, the Viper, is that's just my wee Lamborghini ship. That's just forget me about places. No weapons or anything like that on it. Guarded FSD and engineered FSD and stuff like that, but nothing really worthy of a battle on it. What am I doing here? That's what I'm doing. I think the Defiant's are in X-Class as well, because it was originally a cargo ship, but because of the threat with the Dominion and the Jem'Hadar, they converted it to a fighting ship and put pulse cannons and beam lasers and quantum torpedoes, I think they had on it as well. And a cloaking device as well, the Romulans gave them a cloaking device as well. But it's still, when it flies about, it's still, when you detect a signature, you'll detect a cargo ship, because you won't detect its weapons and all that. But the minute you start fighting with it or anything, it'll just pull out the cannons and bim 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 bang, you're dead. All my ships in Star Trek Online are all badass, man. I've got all the same ships in Star Trek Online as I've got here. Got the Voyager, the Enterprise, the Defiant, Excelsior, Prometheus. Got them all. The top ranking Star Trek Online and all. I've played it for a long time, but completed everything in it. Star Trek Online, but it's just not big enough. Galaxy, and it's just not big enough. It's only really three or four like factions or something that you've got in its their space, and that's it. This is just different class, but you've got the entire galaxy that you would have in Star Trek. Just show me Star Trek ships. But I have. And it's a wee bit more in the future than Star Trek, so they could have these, for all we know. Good tough. You never know. But I don't play it often now. I'll never uninstall it. Or I'll never delete it altogether. I've uninstalled it, I think, because I don't really play any other games. I don't watch any other games other than Elite. I don't play anything else. But if Elite didn't exist, Star Trek would be my main game. SDA. It's just no big enough, that's off. It was the size of this, if it, the big galaxy with these ships, then absolutely. Absolutely, I would play that. If they had these ships in this game, that'd be better than a TV show. That's really the only reason I play it, Star Trek Online, is because I'm a Star Trek fan. It's all about Star Trek and the ships in Star Trek. That's but a game, it's not a very good game. And it's not a big game. Mr. Fukimo, that's how you say that, aye? Fukimo. What are we doing? I mean, it's a good game if you just... If you like Star Trek, it's a good game. Otherwise, it's just... I don't know. It's not very good. It's not a good game, but the Star Trek appeal is there. But... It would be a fantastic game if it was this with these ships. I mean, if I could keep everything that I've got in Star Trek Online and bring it into here and play as these ships, that would just be amazing. Or if I could take everything I've got here, the full galaxy, into Star Trek Online, I wouldn't even play Elite. I wouldn't. I love Elite, but it's no Star Trek ships. But they are new to me. That's why I don't call them the Anaconda or the Asp or the Viper or whatever. It's all. This is the Prometheus. The Anaconda is the Enterprise. Puffer to do it. If it was lit. I mean, everything you want about Star Trek, everything every Star Trek fan wants is in Star Trek Online. But the game lasts about the same length of time as an episode until it's completed. This has got absolutely nothing to do with Star Trek unless you make it something to do with Star Trek, and it's got everything you need forever. I love this game. Love this game so much.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
This ship's fitted for all mining, so if I see any subsurface stuff, I'll take it as well, but it's got everything on it. It's been mined. Abrasive blasters. Seismic charges. Pulse wave scanners, the whole... The full Monty! It's got everything. Prometheus, of course it has. Experimental ships, what do you have? Cost me nothing, sell it all. Every single penny's a profit. Can I keep the shelf stocked? Hardly out the ship. I'm back out mining for me. Fly, my pretties.
Collector limpet expired.
Could be something in one of these three. Don't be mingy. Alright, I heard you the first time. We know it's at maximum capacity, but I'm greedy. What can I say?
Limpet expired. Programming limpet drone. hold at maximum capacity.
Collect it all, the amount of 4% or 100%, collect it all. All money and all. Getting there.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity. Prospector limpet failed. Prospector limpet engaged. Asteroid scan complete.
Gold.
Asteroid scan complete. Asteroid depleted.
Another puppet would be without any coffee in there. Oh, no more coffee.
Expired. Programming limpet drone. Cargo hold at maximum capacity. Programming limpet drone. Cargo hold at maximum capacity. cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Getting there. That's all that matters. Collect the beam. Which is fine. Deployed.
Go collect and
Thank you.
limpet expired. Prospector limpet engaged. Programming limpet drone. Asteroid scan complete. Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Carry on, we're getting up to here. Wow.
I can't think of.
Cargo skip retracted. Collector limpet expired.
OCD, man.
absolute command. Questing flyby. Better be, better bang.
So, cheers everybody for popping in. Greenship Drive, FSD. Did you like Starfleet Command? Nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Welcome to Starfleet Command. So, I'm going to read DH, people. He's quite good, actually. He plays Odyssey and that. Quite good. Just for popping him. Catch us all after. Bye-bye.